I'm Dr. Amrita Rathod. So today, this is my patient for whom I had done a flap treatment because I'm a gum specialist. So sir had come with a chief complaint of pain in his region, and there was an abscess and swelling of the gums that was seen, a quite evident swelling, and sir was having a lot of pain in that area. So what we did is we first did the deep cleaning. Then we did something called as flap procedure, or complete gum therapy or treatment, in which we remove all the infection from his gums, and then we added some medicine there, we irrigated that complete area, and then sutured it back to its normal position. So let us ask sir, how was his experience for the treatment?
అది సిమెంట్ కూడా పెట్టున్నాం ఇంతకుముందు, అయినా కూడా మళ్ళా నొప్పి వచ్చింది. తర్వాత ఇక్కడికి వచ్చిన తర్వాత వీళ్ళు కొంచెం చికెన్ ఓపెన్ చేసి ట్రీట్మెంట్ చేసి స్టిక్ చేసేసారు. ఇప్పుడు ఓపెన్ చేసేసారు, పెయిన్ ఏమి లేదు, ఫస్ట్ మాకు బాగానే ఉన్నది. ఎటువంటి రూట్ కెనాల్ కానీ చేయకుండా స్టిక్ చేసేసేసారు.
So I'm really glad that sir had a good experience with us, and that is what we try our best to give, you know, painless experience. Obviously small anesthesia in their pain will be there, but we try as much as possible to make the patient comfortable and give a painless treatment. Thank you so much. We'll bring you some other video testimonial with some other patients.
No patients, no. From the first day to up to now, I have no pain.
Thank you.